day one. We're in the airport. We're about to take off. We finally made it after two fucking
years.
Capital S. But yeah.
We're flying Aeromexico.
Bruh.
Are you going to say the flight number?
Anyway, we will see you.
We will let you know. See you in Mexico City.
Peace.
Yes. Yeah. I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. It's 85 just to walk up. I don't take these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be cool. I feel that horny, and I shoot like Robin Hood. I'm on this calculated shit. Mike Wilmer.
That's Arena
sitting on Loretta.
Hi. It's just me sandwiched in between. You know when you like start from the bottom that way, yeah? We're still here.
This is the bottom.
And then next time when we're in the limo, we can be like started from the bottom. Come on.
Wow, two beds. No, what's wrong? Look at this couch. Ah! And the view, we have a beautiful forest with a nice sunset.
Underneath, but there, and that's our view right there. I mean, yeah, the view, of course. Like, what other view do you need? But there's the beach too.
Day three, and we're at the ferry. We're outside. Time to see dolphins.
I'm ready.
It's gonna be lit.
This is not what I signed up for. They don't pay me enough.
Fancy. D.Y. Llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Chihuahua. Vi
que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino.
So it's our last day, and we're so sad, but the view is so pretty.
Yes, I am.
No, not that, the view. But yes, I feel like we had a really great time, and it was much needed.
I don't want to leave.
Yeah, me too. But anyway, we'll see you guys in Vancouver. Hi guys, so we're landing back in Vancouver. We're at the end of our trip, losing our voices, but we're okay.
Hello.
It's a good trip overall. I think for us, we kind of wish we had like some more days to relax, but we really made the most out of it. And now we're back to freezing weather. So pray for us.
Like, comment, subscribe,
turn on the notification
exactly.
Bell.
Exactly, yes. You already know.